Here's a look around of the combine. It's from 1954. My great-great-grandfather bought it. It's original to the farm. We have this and a 1947 H that are both original. The M we bought at an auction, and the only reason I have it hooked to the combine and not the H is because it has the real rear hydraulic hookups for it. The black seed you saw in the rye earlier is just cockle. We had some of our fields sprayed for it and got clean grain out of them, but this will just be cover crop. We didn't get the field sprayed, but then we ended up using it for grain anyway, which is why it's in there. But so there it is, the combine in action, and here's the close-up look of it.